Hello everyone, a very good morning. As you know that in this series of lectures we are talking about combinational logic circuits. Okay, what are combinational circuits? Combinational circuits are those circuits in which output depends only on the present inputs, not previous output or inputs. Okay. So in that category, in the previous lecture we tried to know classification of combinational circuits, then what are the design procedure of combinational circuits, and today we are going to talk about other combinational circuits which named as half subtractor. Okay, in the previous one we discussed about half adder and full adder. In this one we are going to talk about half subtractor means that is this is a combinational circuit that performs subtractions of two binary numbers. So in place of just adding those numbers, what we are doing here, we are subtracting two numbers, and you know already that is how to subtract two numbers, or it was the part of arithmetic operation which we have already discussed. So if you don't know how to subtract, how to add, please go through to those lecture. It is not possible all the time to recall all things in the lectures. So it is a combinational circuit that performs subtraction of two binary bits. Okay, that is the subtraction of two binary bits. It has two inputs, minuend and subtrahend. Okay, and two outputs, difference and borrows. Okay, so in place of sum and carry out, here we are having difference and borrows out. Subtraction is done according to the rule of binary subtraction. As I am saying again, if you did not cover that lecture which we have covered on arithmetic operation, please go through that lecture and come back here. Okay, so first, as we know, we will follow six step, and I would like to remind six step. First, problem definition. Here problem definition is, what is problem definition? Problem definition is you have to design the half subtractor. Okay, design half subtractors. This is the definition. Second is just to identify the inputs and outputs of that half adder. Okay, so I'm just making the diagram of that one. These are the inputs and these are the outputs. Outputs mein aapka kya milega? Difference and ek milega aapka borrow out. Okay, so it was the second step, and here we are taking as the inputs two bits A and B. Okay, and difference D, I have taken D and B out. Okay, so this is the second and third step, just identifying the inputs and output and to give the symbol or letters to those inputs and output. And the fourth is truth table. Now we have to subtract two bits. Okay, so if there are two bits which we are going to subtract, then what will be the combination, possible combination? That is 2 to the power is equal to 4. So there will be four combination of inputs. This is yes. You should know first how to find out the combination of inputs. So it will depend on the binary numbers which you are going to use it. So there are four combinations: 00, 01, 10, and 11. Okay, guys, and these are the decimal equivalent. Both those four combinations: 0, 1, 2. I am going to write it here because it is easier to find out the mean terms. Okay, so when we perform, let's perform the subtraction. 0 minus 0, that is 0, 0. Okay, I have to use the other that is this one, I think. 0, 0, 0 plus 0, then difference is 0, sorry, 0 minus 0, difference is 0, and bore out also 0. Then 0 minus 1, okay. 0, you are subtracting 1 from 0, so you need to have the borrow. So then there will be a difference 1 and borrow 1, okay. Then 1 minus 0, okay. Then this is difference 1 and this is borrow 0. And then 1 minus 1, that is 0, and borrow out 0, okay. I think it will be 0. 0 minus 1. Oh yeah, 0 minus 1, that is this is 0 a. Yeah. So what you are doing, that is you are taking a borrow, it will be 2. So 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. Okay, now AB, what your fifth step to simplify for the Boolean expression. So again, what will you do? Just you will have two KMF, one for the difference and other for the borrow output. Okay, so 0, okay, just find out where we have the 1 and 2. So 0, just know the number of cell, this is important. Ye yaad rakhiye, ye number bahut important hai, yaad rakhna, otherwise aapka answer galat ho sakta hai. So these are the numbers and I'm going to put them in terms, or 1 here. So ek 1 pe hai, ek 2 pi hai. Then again you will see that is we are having the expression a b bar plus a bar b, which is equivalent to the a xoring b, like in sum. Okay, here we are having only one borrow, like we had in the sum carry, in the addition also pull adder. So this is at 1 0 1 2 3, so 1, we have the 1, and this is a bar b. Okay, so these are the Boolean expression. Now last step we'll perform, that is half subtracts we are going to design. So this is the XORing of a and b, XORing, and it will the 1 for the difference, and other is for borrow out. So what we are doing, actually we are using not gate for the a bar. So a, this is a bar, okay, and this is b already given, and a bar b, clear. So this is half subtract. So why this is called half subtractor? Because it does not manage the borrow out, that's why we go for the full subtractor. I'm not going to explain much about the full subtractor, just I will give the hint, rest you should do it, because this is the third combinational circuits which we are going to design. So full subtractor is a combinational circuit that performs subtraction of two bits, one is minute and other is subtrahend, considering previous borrow bit. So as we have seen in the full adder, in that one we handle three bits, one augend and addend, and the other is the carry in. Similarly here we are going to have three bits, minute, subtrahend and borrow bit. Okay, the three bits a, b and b in, that is borrow in, denote the minute, subtrahend, previous borrow respectively. The two outputs t and borrow out represent the difference. Okay, so these are the diagram, block diagram of full subtractors, a, b, b that is borrow in, and this is the difference, and this is the b out. Rest is simple. You have completed three step. One, you have identified, that is you have to design the full subtractor. Second, you have identified the inputs and output combination, and third also you have given the symbols or letters to the input output. And the fourth, this is easy, this is related to the truth table. So this is the full subtractor, okay, full subtractor, and three bits we are going to use. So this is how many combination will be possible in the inputs? 8. it is easy how inputs will be there, just kitni bits pe you are going to work. So these are the three bits, 0000001, and I know I am saying again, please go through the arithmetic operation lecture which we have covered, and then according perform that one. So by performing arithmetic operation, we have this output for the D and B output for this one. Okay, please check it out, verify it, I am right or wrong. Okay, then the fifth step is that is to find out the boolean expression with the help of truth table. So truth table is there, so just make the insert the one in the truth table where you are having one at output. Okay, so these are the one positions, and just write down the expression. There are no pairing of anyone. Okay, here again this is the similar things which we have done previously in the full adder. So this is the expression for the B out, borrow out. Again, last step which we will perform, and that is full subtractor. So again, as per the per this expression, that is this one, A bar, B bar, B bin. So we will just put here everything accordingly. So these are the two inputs, three inputs. Okay, and as per this expression we will just make the we'll take the inputs and the combination of outputs. Like I'm going to tell you one expression. Main aapko ek expression bata deta hu, A bar B bar B in. Okay, so where is this one? A theek hai, A this is A bar. Okay, then this is B. Okay, A bar B, this is, sorry, this ye expressions hai aapka, this expression. ओके ये एक्सप्रेशन है आपका जो मैं बता रहा हूँ आपको, ए बार बी, सी हेयर ए बार, ठीक है, दिस इज ए एंड दिस इज ए बार. ओके देन दिस इज बी. ओके एंड दिस इज बी, देन दिस इज द एंड ऑपरेशन, दिस इज द एंड ऑपरेशन विद द B in bar. So this is also AND operation with A bar B. So we are having A bar B and B. Just see, देखिए B in, this is B in, and then B in bar. Okay, this is B in bar, and then you are going to have the borrow out. Okay. There's a little bit difference. We need to remember that is what we are going to implement for the difference or for the B output. So what I consider that was for the B output, A bar B plus B in. So it was for the out. Okay, so guys, it was for B output, B out. Similarly, just you can see A bar B bin, and accordingly you can see where is A bar and B in. So these are inputs and these are all outputs. It is simple, just match that inputs and where it is going, and find out the find out the final circuits. Okay, so guys, it was all about the full subtractor. Okay, so in the next lecture we will discuss some other topic. Thank you very much.